Hi everybody, today we're going to learn how to make a list animation like the one you found in the past Apple event. Let's go! Let's create a new file, select the artboard size and add a text. So I'm going to type retina resolution and paste the rest. I'm going to change font, the size, for instance 48, and the line spacing. And finally change the color of the font and of the artboard. So I can switch to the animate tab, select the text and add a new animation. So I'll select a line by line animation and reset the parameters a little bit. So this is too slow compared to Apple's version. So I'm gonna maybe change the duration of one line. Let's put that to 400 milliseconds. And maybe change the delay between two lines as well. So it's a little bit more chopped like in Apple's version, but still too slow. So I guess I'm just gonna bring that down to 200 milliseconds and bring the delay between lines to 500 milliseconds. Looks much better. The last thing I have to do is to change the position of this text animation in my global timeline. And there you go. Cool. So as you can see, lots of parameters you can tweak for text animation, super easy.